I think some of us aren't ready to make complicated decisions about what's fake on the internet, to judge whether a questionable video passing through our feed should be shared instantly with every human we know, just so they might think of us for one brief moment, and then pass it on to every human they know. Whoa, what are you doing? Stop, rewind, and let's get back to basics. Judging the content of videos is easier when you understand a little bit about the nature of video technology itself, the fundamental building blocks of moving images, how they're created, displayed, and manipulated. You know, geeky tech trivia that's fun to whip out at the right kind of party. It won't automatically make you an expert at telling real from fake, but it will give you a good foundation. What crazy-looking house you choose to build on that foundation is up to you. We'll talk about color space.
I like colors.
Motion tracking.
Yeah, my phone does that.
Pre-multiplication.
Wait, is that a math thing or?
Subsampling.
What the f are you even saying?
And many other little morsels of technical knowledge about the most powerful storytelling medium to ever exist. Some might not be into this and dread the appearance of a CD/ episode in their subscriptions. Others might love it and write long, enthusiastic comments correcting and elaborating on my explanations. But I promise, I will pay attention to both of those an equal amount, expressed by the variable x. Let's assign a value to x. So strap in, then unstrap, relax, and browse the growing library of episodes in the description and hopefully the sidebar. But you might want to start with one of these. There's sort of a loose structure to the whole thing. I mean, it doesn't really matter, but, you know, it's kind of like an unspoken lesson plan of topics I want to try to cover. It's a little bit like